Hello, my name is Roger, and I'll be giving you a quick tour of the Microsoft Azure Machine Learning Service. Azure ML is designed to help overcome the challenges most businesses have in building and deploying predictive analytics solutions. How? By delivering a comprehensive machine learning service, one that makes the most difficult aspects of building and deploying a predictive model fast and easy. Let's see how Azure ML works. To get started, I will sign into the service from my browser. As you can see, there's no software to install, no hardware to provision, or development environments to grapple with. Armed with nothing but a browser, I can start developing machine learning solutions from any device, from anywhere in the world. ML Studio is an integrated development environment for machine learning over your data. It lets you set up experiments as simple data flow graphs with an easy-to-use drag, drop, and connect authoring paradigm. There are modules for each step in the data science workflow, from reading data in the cloud or on-premise, to cleaning data, creating training and test sets, to applying machine learning over your data and evaluating the resulting model. Data scientists can avoid programming for a large number of common tasks, allowing them to focus on the data, their experiment design, and iterate rapidly. ML Studio contains a collection of best-of-breed ML algorithms, built in, as is support for custom R code. There are over 300 open source R packages which can be used securely within Azure ML. Azure ML introduces the notion of a modeling workspace, which is a container for data and experiments for a project or a team. As a data scientist, I'm likely to be working on multiple projects, and I can easily switch between the workspaces I have access to and work on multiple projects at the same time. I can also invite data scientists from anywhere in the world to join my workspace and work with me on this project. One of the greatest challenges in deriving value from predictive analytics is putting a solution into production where it can help improve business decisions. This is typically a code porting exercise, which can take weeks to complete and is often fraught with errors as important details get lost in translation. With Azure ML, we can directly deploy an experiment from ML Studio to a production web service on Azure in minutes with a few mouse clicks. What just happened? Azure ML created a web service on Azure using the predictive model I constructed in ML Studio, which will accept HTTP calls with data payloads and return scored results for that data. Azure ML actually created two web services, a request response scoring service that will score and respond to each record as it is received, and a batch scoring service that will accept an entire file of records and score each record and return a file with scored results. Azure ML even created REST API headers for our service and generated code in C#, R, and Python to call the web service we just created, which you can share with your development team. It just doesn't get any easier than that. That was a brief overview of Azure ML, high productivity data science and machine learning with the simplicity and power of the cloud. Thank you for taking time to watch this video. Our team has produced several other videos to help you get started. These videos are accessible from ML Studio and our Machine Learning Center on azure.com. Let us know if you have feedback or suggestions for additional videos. We'd love to hear from you.